Let's fuck everybody else up, whoever's in here. Let's do it! Sneak attacked, motherfucker. I know he's talking to someone, but I don't give a fuck. Let's fight! Okay, let's do this thing. Oh shit, he actually has a name. He must be tough. Not really. Can I actually just, That'd be funny. Oh, you're healing real fucking mature, kid. That's what you get. I was gonna give you a different death, but you kinda fucked up, so... This could be sold. Rings like that, that are like worth 800 and have barely any weight, that's what I like to see. That's definitely what I like to see. Wait, where's that other dude I killed? Under the fucking desk. Okay. Amethyst. I wouldn't mind unlocking this. Out of lock... Oh, I didn't bring any lockpicks, right? See, that keeps throwing me off. That fucking sucks. Alright. Dragon investigation. I might as well take this as well. I don't know. I have to read that, right? I bet. Oh, apparently not. Okay, now we gotta leave. Good! Let's do it. Is there people in here? Because I wouldn't mind being stealthy. Doesn't look it, though. Doesn't look like there's people in here. Never should have come here. And there was somebody. Sorry. Well then, okay. Anything in here? Anything useful? Oh, yes. Okay. Where to now? No, nothing in there. Oh, there is something in here. Oh, you're alive.
What did you tell him? Why did you do this to me?
Oh shit, she got locked away.
Oh, thank you. I don't understand what's happening. I can't stay here. What will I do now?
Come on, let's go. That was my fault that you got in this mess, and I will save you. Who's this?
I told you. I don't know anything else about it.
Huh.
Fine. Whatever you want. Can't you just kill me and get it over with? There's this old man. I've seen him around Riften. I don't know where he lives. I don't know his name. Yes, he matches the description of this Esbern guy you're looking for. Maybe it's him, maybe it isn't. That's all I know, okay?
Well then.
Why don't you just kill me already? What? Who? What? What do you want then?
Listen up, spy.
Yeah, sure.
Oh shit!
Come on, this way. I've seen the guards use it to get rid of bodies. Never must lead somewhere. Let's get out of here.
What the fuck? Somebody's... It's the Thalmor. Holy fuck. I think they know. I think they said you're surrounded or we know you're... They said something about a spy. I don't know what the
fuck. He's got to be here somewhere.
Yep, they definitely know I'm here. Well... Jesus Christ. Alright, can we get out here? Oh no, I was definitely not. Oh, maybe I was. I don't fucking know. I definitely was not. What the fuck was that dude doing there? Oh, they're not. Oh, they killed her. That's fucking sad. Isn't this the dude? They killed Malborn as well. Holy fuck. They're just killing everyone. This is fucked up. This is fucked up beyond belief. Alright. I'm not letting this dude die, dude. I'm fucking protecting the innocent. Where do I get out? Oh, trapdoor. Alright. Whew. That was kind of fucked up. We're fine. Heard something growling in here. I think there's got to be like a troll in here. Yep. How did I miss that? Ooh, drop shot. Not like technical drop shot, but I dropped and then I shot. And it was a drop shot, so fuck off. Okay, where are we going now? This way, this way. This is Skyrim? Yes, we made it out. Good. Perfect. Okay, talk to Delphine. We made it out. Perfect. Let's go talk to Delphine. Oh, what did that just say? Oh, recover your equipment. Yeah, yeah. All right, so that's probably way down back in Riverwood. Yep. Well, at least I got my equipment back. That is a good thing. That is a good thing. Bum, 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 bum. Is that Delphine? No, Sigrid. Okay. Getting our fucking stuff back. I really want to find gold and silver. Gold and silver, though. I hope that this we can get to the throat of the world soon, because I know that people were telling me there's stuff up there.
You made it out alive, at least. Your gear is safe in my room, as promised.
Good.
Did you learn anything useful?
Thalmor know nothing about dragons.
Really? That seems hard to believe. You're sure about that? Esbern? He's alive? I thought the Thalmor must have got him years ago. That crazy old man. Figures the Thalmor would be on his trail, though, if they were trying to find out what's going on with the dragons.
You mean aside from wanting to kill every blade they can lay their hands on? Esbern was one of the Blade's archivists, back before the Thalmor smashed us during the Great War. He knew everything about the ancient dragon lore of the Blades. Obsessed with it, really. Nobody paid much attention back then. I guess he wasn't as crazy as we all thought.
Okay. Oh, shit.
You mean aside from wanting to kill everyone?
Okay, I get it. You just told me this. Okay.
Riften, eh? Probably down in the Ratway, then. It's where I'd go. You'd better get to Riften. Ask around the Ragged Flagon in the Ratway. It's at least a good starting point.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, and when you find Esbern, if you think I'm paranoid, you may have some trouble getting him to trust you. Just ask him where he was on the 30th of Frostfall. You'll know what it means.
Code! I like it. Alright. Let's go, then. And I want my stuff back, too. What? You said it was in your room, you fucking liar. Unless your room is down here. Then I will believe you. Move! That's not it. That's it! Woo! Pickle! I want to get rid of the bad shit I picked up. No, actually there's no bad shit I picked up. I just want to equip the good shit I have. Elven arrows. What is the best? Glass arrows. Orcish arrows. Elven arrows are the... Elven arrows I think I want to equip just because I have most of them, like, compared to the damage. So, that's what I want to do. Whew, it feels nice having my stuff back. Alright, let's go. We're going to find him. What the... Sven, you motherfucker. Alright. We're gonna find him, which means Riften, we are off. Okay. Thieves Guild. We'll talk to people in the Ratway. Speaking of which, I want to... My girlfriend had actually told me to lockpick the chests inside the training room of the Thieves Guild, because apparently there's a lot of good shit down there, and I want to go find it.
What's the hurry?
I want to go find it. It's not in there. It is over here. So let's go. There's like 5 different chests of all difficulty levels. Oh, what the hell? There's no, like, they're not locked. That's weird. I guess I already picked them. Unless they're just not locked. I don't... Oh, this one's not locked. Oh, shit. Ba, 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 ba. Whoop, poof. And nothing really good. I could sell that. That's decent. Oh, skill book. Lock picking. Nothing. Oh, there's something. Oh shit. Okay, we're good. Let's go. We want to... Wait. Yeah, they're all empty. Okay. Wait. Yeah, I looted them all. I'm a dick. Don't mind me. I can buy more lockpicks from Tamelia, though. So, I might go do that. I just want to stock up, you know? Might as well do it now, right? Not you. Not you. Yep.
Welcome to the... Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Lockpicks. Thanks. Don't need anything else of. I could sell you some stuff if you are interested. Bum, ba, la, lum, bum, bum, bum. Might as well get rid of this. I swear I have. I just go with weapons. I don't want to sell the Dawnbreaker. Oh, I don't want to sell that because that's actually really good. I do want to sell this. I want to sell all these circlets. This... nothing else. We'll sell this and then... Yeah, okay. Alright, talk to him now.
So, lot of people looking for him. Don't know his name, but he's paid good money for nobody to know he's down here. He's holed up in the Ratway Warrens. Hardly ever leaves the place. Has someone bring him food and such. Crazy old coot from what I've heard.
So wait a minute. This dude tells me, yeah, no, he's paid a lot so that nobody knows where he is. So here's where he is. It's like, wow, what a dick.
Is someone there?
What? Oh, people are here. Interesting. Oh, Thelmor are looking for him. There we go. That makes sense. I was like, then how, like, who the fuck would be down here? Yeah, that does make sense. Alright, Thelmor, wizard, what do you have? Garnet. Whatever. Oh, he's helping me? Interesting. I didn't think he would, but that's... Maybe if I didn't interrupt him and listen to what he had to say, he would have told me that. Poof! Motherfucker, poof! Alright. Are you sure that's the last of them? Are you positive that's the last of them? Because something tells me you don't know it's the last of them, because there's going to be more. I don't think 3 soldiers is all they're gonna put in here. I mean, 3 actually isn't that bad of a number, I guess. If I think about it logically. It's just that I really wouldn't think, whatever. Aw, yeah, shortcuts. I mean, hopefully I didn't skip anything, like, important, but it seemed like it was a shortcut. That's the important thing. Okay. Open door.
Go away. What? No, that's not me. I'm not Esben. I don't know what you're talking about. Delphine? How do you... So you finally found her. And she led you to me. And here I am, caught like a rat in a trap.
Let's persuade.
So... Delphine keeps up the fight after all these years. You'd better come in. and tell me how you found me. This will just take a moment.
Oh, I wish that would have increased my speech. What the fuck is that?
Always. There we go. Only a couple more.
My god, this dude. How many fucking locks, bro?
There we are. Come in, come in. Make yourself. That's better.
Nothing of this is of use to me, I don't think. Does he have any, like, books that I can increase my skills? I don't think so. Oh, he does. Aw, shit.
So, Delphine keeps up the fight after all these years.
Yeah, yeah.
I thought she'd have realized it's hopeless by now. I tried to tell her, yes.
Can I read that book real quick, though, dude?
Haven't you figured it out yet? What more needs to happen before you all wake up and see what's going on? Alduin has returned, just like the prophecy said. The dragon from the dawn of time who devours the souls of the dead. No one can escape his hunger, here or in the afterlife. Alduin will devour all things, and the world will end. Nothing can stop him. I tried to tell them. They wouldn't listen. Fools. It's all come true. All I could do was watch our doom approach.
Actually, the end of the world?
Oh, yes. It's all been foretold. The end has begun. Alduin has returned. Only a dragonborn can stop him. But no dragonborn has been known for centuries.
As me, though.
The gods have grown tired of us. They've left us to our fate as the plaything of Alduin the World Eater. What? You are? Can it really be true? Dragonborn? Then there is hope. The gods have not abandoned us. We must go quickly now. Take me to Delphine. We have much to discuss.
Good. Let's do this thing.
Just a moment.
Let me read this, though. What did I learn? Nothing.